To enable or disable lock screen when active in the Ryzen control in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe up home screen, access the app screen, and then select settings. You can also open settings screen for notification panel, swipe the notification panel, and then the settings icon. Scroll the settings screen and accessibility. And then tap accessibility. Select interaction and dexterity. And then tap interaction control. To enable lock screen when the active interaction control, tap lock screen when the active switch until blue, or to disable, tap switch until black or until red. But you must turn on interaction control shortcut first. If off, tap switch until blue to turn on. And then you can enable or disable lock screen when the active interaction control switch until blue to enable, or tap switch until black or white to disable. And then to active, tap off apps you want. Simple, and then press volume up and set this to active, and then tap done. And if to active, tap volume up and set key again, interact control to active. And then if you turn on enable lock screen when to active, when you to active interaction control, screen will be locked. Done. Okay, and then interaction control active, tap volume up and set key. Now interaction control is deactive and screen was locked. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.